Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer! But can he follow up here? He thinks he has it. One, two!
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
It's clothesline after clothesline. There he goes again. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful. Goldberg engaging in some psychological warfare right here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
The Undertaker. Massive chokeslam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of
it. There's the cover. Can he do it? The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Eliminated.
Rematch.
And we're underway with triple threat action.
Gentlemen, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air as we kick off this triple threat match.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. The Undertaker is a force within the ring. AJ Styles with good timing here. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Back now inside the ring. And a lethal clothesline. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
A some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Boom!
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Now that's a show of athleticism.
The elbow drop lands.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Goldberg with a spear!
Can't waste any time here. But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
Bringing it back into the ring.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Big move coming. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Great offense by Goldberg.
Now Goldberg is controlling the tempo of this match.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he...
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
AJ Styles with the offense. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
This is going to be bad for The Undertaker.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Got him with the chair again.
Maybe this one will keep him down.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
There it is, the spear!
This might be it, guys.
There's no recovery from that.
AJ's in big trouble now.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's not red.
Picked out of mid-air.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
What a display of unmitigated strength. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. And now he goes for it a second time.
He was orange.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. And it's reversed. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
I thought he was kicked out.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Tapped into an energy source.
Counter here. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Jackhammer.
Here he goes for the win. The pinball and the victory.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. He's inflicting some serious pain here. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Back in the ring now. He's starting to feel it here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on him. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
The Undertaker got him there.
Back between the ropes. Punishing attack on the body. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. And it's the Undertaker. To break free. I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Goldberg got him there.
Back now inside the ring. does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Tapped into an energy source, and he's going strong.
We're there!
That was vicious. He's looking good now, guys.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Undertaker got him there.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
Thank you.
So much force behind that power bomb. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Floor. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Ill-advised move. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
Just toying with the competition a little. Another slam here.
Whoa!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi.
Styles can finish the job here.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Look at this.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Pops him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, my God, he's in position.
Styles clash.
Wow, that was awesome.
And there it is, boys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
He is a one-man gang in there.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
You would have to think it takes a special mindset to prepare oneself for a match as brutal as an Extreme Rules match.
A brutal clothesline, catches in the perfect spot. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking. He's teetering on the edge here.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Yeah, come near the table.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
I was smart. I didn't use my
signature.
Over the
years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him. Look at Goldberg with a spear! Can he finish him off here? He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Big miss for him there. And he'll likely pay for it here. Incredible! One move after the other. It's devastating. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Great offense by Goldberg.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
I can't help but be impressed by these three superstars, guys. This has been absolutely intense.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron? How about we take things a little old school?
Get up, Goldberg. Yeah, like quick. It.
Boom! That should do it.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Oh, I think this man means business. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
When this guy's out,
Goldberg with a spear!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. And he comes crashing down. And what a reversal from Goldberg. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Fine.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Well, I know what Styles.
This has been a war.
Uh-oh. Picked out of midair.
Styles clash. This should do it right there.
Hey, I kicked out! Wow, racist game.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free. Bringing it back into the ring. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Don't stone him. Don't stone.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone.
just what you thought he had.
It could be over here.
There's the pin. It's over.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
I came up short too. Yeah, rematch. Thanks. I don't know who I'm facing. They should. Falls count anywhere. Iron Man match. I just accept it.
Goldberg's a former World Heavyweight Champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. An opponent must fear the spear. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches. And this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Tell us about AJ Styles. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Hey, Michael, let's just cut to the chase. Let's see if the rest of this match is just as exciting as the beginning has been.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
Back now inside the ring. Thank you.
Goldberg with good timing there. Goldberg got him there.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
I think I could beat Kurt Angle with Goldberg. That will be funny if I did. He's no more 24-0.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He does submissions, that's why. He wins all the time.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No one knows how to stop them.
Back inside the ring.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Damn. Nobody controls the pace of a match something else.
Quite like this guy.
I should have ran.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
AJ Styles got him there.
Gotcha. No.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
I hope Goldberg quits.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to
so I could take him.
Looks like Goldberg is starting to fade.
And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Guys, I really thought the match was over when he went for his finisher earlier.
I've been gender almost 2 months now.
Which never really happens. But hey, now I know how it feels to be you, Saxton.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Oh, he turns it around.
Move.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Going for an encore here. Great offense by Goldberg. Inside the ring now. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning. Goldberg with a spear!
AJ's in big trouble now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He lands the belly to belly. To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Now back to the ring. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The end is near for him.
AJ Styles with good timing here. Wow, what a move by Goldberg. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
But can he follow up here? But now can Goldberg capitalize?
Goldberg absolutely exhausted right now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match.
My ankle again.
Not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Remember Batista broke Goldberg's ankle?
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Goldberg with a spear!
Can he finish him off here?
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
There he goes again. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
That's one way to get your opponent fired up.
Yeah, but it could easily backfire, too.
Oh, and he used his own move against him. Will he be victorious? Two.
And I'm not right, I was orange.
Oh, the counter.
Goldberg is looking golden. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
You're not putting me through that, David. Hell no.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Pops him
no.
up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's in position. And Goldberg nails it.
That might have done it, Cole.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Custis will know us if anyone is on. Custis will know.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Jackhammer!
Just when you...
He thinks he has it. And there's his speed paying off. Oh my goodness!
That's good fake.
He gets
it
with
of your eyes.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
And Goldberg with a spear!
AJ's in big trouble now. You'd think
spear
one of these
out
times
nowhere.
This move would actually end the match.
He hits the big knee. Sickening thud.
There, now you got.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from
this. I know
this.
How reversal plow.
And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Oh, how your stomach.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give.
Wow, what a move by Goldberg. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
AJ's in big trouble now.
And this has got to be it. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Thirty minutes. the time on your right.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
Back in the ring again.
I love you, good one.
He's looking golden right now.
I
better
know.
Watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.
Did not want to do that. No! No, 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 no. Now my back red. Not like
I
yours.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Wow, I can't.
Ushiguroshi.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Uh-oh. Picked out of midair.
But if anybody could come back from this,
he's looking for the win. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Goldberg with a spear!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. It gets more and more impressive each time we see it. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Shoulders down, this could be it. He's going for it all.
Ready, miss.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree.
Wow. I hit reverse, said too fast.
AJ Styles is not looking so good here. He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point.
I didn't know if I grabbed your feet.
I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Come up, Goldberg.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Incoming.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles has him up. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down
your
deep.
Table.
Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
You can't because you're minus.
Gonna end it with a suplex.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
What?
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Can he score the pin?
Throw the table.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
T-
tapped into an energy source, and he's
fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Styles has the calf crusher. Styles has the calf crusher.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight? I lost track.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Goldberg got him there.
You're purple.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Tapped into an energy source, and he's going strong.
He wants no part of the outside.
I know.
And now it's Goldberg with momentum again.
No, I don't want him hard, bro.
To the floor.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Back in from the floor. This might be the end of the road for
get
him,
up,
Byron.
I will help
well, if
you.
He can't get back to his feet. You're absolutely right.
And Goldberg with a spear!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
This time, it might end the match. Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
A strike out of nowhere.
Styles clash!
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Down with the jackhammer.
He could pin his opponent right here.
What?
He may get the three count right there.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285 pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
AJ Styles got him there.
Styles, a fireman's carry! Neckbreaker!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Here we go. Coming up big there.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
You know you could pin again.
You'd have to. Here he goes for the win.
Nope.
He's still not
only
moving,
one.
Guys. He might be out, Cole.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Oh, come on, I missed.
Again.
Punishing blow to the head. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
AJ Styles imposes his will again.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Come on, Goldberg. Let's go. Don't be lazy.
Ooh.
Same here.
Bo
both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
The body can't take much more of that. And a savage clothesline.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
AJ Styles with the offense. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
And AJ Styles is showing them how they do it back home in Georgia.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one. Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And there's the boot. Not today.
Oh my. Yeah.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
You're covering everything now.
Oh, and the ref gets taken out. What's he made of? Paper mache?
I threw you.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Pops him up.
Wow, can you even tell me?
Oh my God, he's in position. Styles clash.
Wow, that was awesome. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at worker school. That's Goldberg with a spear!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Kick out from this. I didn't want to do that. I want to put you for a table.
AJ Styles.
Oh, what? No,
nice
no.
Styles clash.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
He wants no part of the outside. Incredible!
Goldberg got him there.
I don't know. I've reversed stuff.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know.
Connects with a counter. A kick right to the gut.
It's just character I'm using.
Great offense by AJ Styles. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Get up, Goldberg. He's not getting up quick now.
And what a reversal from Goldberg. The reversal by AJ Styles. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
No.
Doesn't show any signs of... Look out! He's making a statement here with this attack.
I say move.
Styles has the calf crusher!
But if anybody could come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
A move like that can almost snap a superstar in half. He hits the clothesline.
Yeah, but he makes sure my feet are red. I don't know how his finishers go so quick.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Like, his finishers go so quick.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. Uh-oh. Picked out of midair. Styles clash. This could do it. Dodges that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Goldberg doing a great job.
Goldberg with a spear!
How about you,
we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer. But I don't know. Will this be it?
One, 2, 3.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
1 minute left.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Attacking the head now. AJ Styles with the offense. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Great offense by Goldberg.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Styles has the calf crusher. Styles has the calf crusher.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
It's like deja vu all over again.
Oh, no.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off. Oh, man. Before it can even start, too.
Oh, greatest of all time.